Jesus Calling, May 2nd. Living independence on me is the way to enjoy abundant life. You are learning to appreciate tough times because they amplify your awareness of my presence. Tasks that you used to dread are becoming rich opportunities to enjoy my closeness. When you feel tired, you remember that I am your strength. You take pleasure in leaning on me. I am pleased by your tendency to turn to me more and more frequently, especially when you are alone. When you're with other people, you often lose sight of my presence. Your fear of displeasing people puts you in bondage to them, and they become your primary focus. When you realize this has happened, whisper my name. This tiny act of trust brings me to the forefront of your consciousness, where I belong. As you bask in the blessing of my nearness, my life can flow through you to others. This is abundant life. I love you, O Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock, my fortress, and my deliverer. My God is my rock, in whom I take refuge. He is my shield and my horn, and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold. Fear of man will prove to be a snare, but whoever trusts in the Lord is kept safe. The thief does not come except to steal, kill, and to destroy. I have come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly.